Now, time to get down to the business at hand. Over 31 million votes came in, the highest this season. Now take a shot backstage. There they are, your top eight, waiting on edge, waiting to find out if they made it to the safety of the couches over here. Or will they be in the stools in our bottom three tonight?
Go ahead.
America voted. You are safe. Go to this.
America voted. You are safe. Congratulations. Well, it worked out. You are safe, David. Congratulations. You're safe. And Christy, you are safe. After the nationwide vote, Saisha and Carly, you are safe. You are safe. You may have a seat.
No.
That means Michael has the lowest number of votes this week. Now, last year, during Idol Gives Back, we didn't eliminate anybody at this stage of the competition. Tonight, we're gonna say goodbye to Michael Johns. It's the end of the road for Mr. Johns. Let's hear it from Michael, ladies and gentlemen, please. Surprised fans here and watching right now. Are you surprised?
I'm definitely surprised. I mean, I enjoyed singing that song. It's a song about dreams, and you know, if there's a song to go out on, that's not a bad one. You know.
Let's take a look at his journey on American Idol.
I remember myself this time last year, you know, thinking, man, I want to be that guy. Potentially next year.
100 million% yes.
Welcome to Hollywood, baby.
Thank you so much.
Please celebrate.
You sing great. I always feel like I'm seeing like a true legend rock performer.
Please celebrate me.
Yeah, baby.
Play me one more song that I'll always remember.
I can hug you all day.
I find myself too
often. This is crazy.
I can say that I've honestly never wanted something so bad in my life.
You have the natural charisma of a lead singer.
Celebrate me home. Play me one more song that I'll always remember. I can recall whenever I find myself too all alone.
You sound as good as you look. You're a star, a rock star, a blues star.
I moved to this country and had a dream, and you know, I'm starting to live it right now, you know, so it's the opportunity of a lifetime.
Celebrate me home.
Michael Johns leaving us tonight on American Idol. First time in the bottom three tonight, and a lot of shock right now. Randy, I know you're surprised too. What advice do you have for Michael as he leaves us tonight?
You gotta keep on rocking, dude. And you know you got that bluesy soul thing, man. Go on with it, man. You got a future ahead of you. Bright, baby, bright.
And Paula, final thoughts for Michael?
I'm such a big fan of yours, and you know that. And I think that it's time to get on with your career. There are people dying to hear from you, and it's time to rock it.
What you expected or not, Simon?
You know, based on the performance, Michael, I think, you know it wasn't the right song. You have to learn a lesson from this. But, you know, I'm going to miss you. You're a very, very good singer and a very, very nice guy. So thank you.
You really are. We're all going to miss you, buddy. Thank you for everything. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Johns.
Every time.
The past is gone.